baby. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Whoa. This bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Hide on, my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in the great blood.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
At the windows!
Oh, this is great.
Who the hell thought you were coming?
There's no way we're getting in here! Guards! Marcus, we need to fall back!
Some of that.
find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom. From the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below!
Juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she?
Behind the column!
Thank you.
Get up.
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambers to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
Get the flies in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You crummy ass bitches are going down! Like wave down! Dead down! Shoot down, you ain't gonna know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skink ass quit! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If only we were to sink Jacinto, we would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Fenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Sweet.
Yo, baby, I'm home. Hear that? Bring me back to the old days. Number 83, the country.
Cole, knock it off. Locust Queen's down here. We're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Man, come on! How could I resist that?
Same team, split up! this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one big ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up.
hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, that's what it is. Bring your bitches to it!
First humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Fenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
Worm? Huh? Shit! Where'd he go?
Escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. There's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.